He does not eat orange on Thursday. D. He eats through two brinjals on Tuesday. Okay. Correct answer. Who is hungry? The caterpillar is hungry. Match it, children. Okay. Next, second question. How many ice cream does he eat on Saturday? See, correct answer A. He eats through 6 ice creams on Saturday. Match it, children. Okay. Next, third question. What does he eat on Tuesday? What does he eat on Tuesday? Correct answer D. He eats through 2 brinjals on Tuesday. Okay. Match it, children. Next, fourth question. Does he eat oranges on Thursday? No. He does not eat oranges on Thursday. Correct answer C. Okay. See, once again, I will repeat, children. Who is hungry? The caterpillar is hungry. How many ice creams does he eat on Saturday? He eats through 6 ice creams on Saturday. Okay. Third question. What does he eat on Tuesday? He eats through 2 brinjals on Tuesday. Next. Fourth question. Does he eat oranges on Thursday? No. He does not eat oranges on Thursday. Okay. See. Next. We may fill in the blanks to complete the rebus story of a caterpillar. See, fill in the blanks to complete the rebus story of a caterpillar. Okay. See, first, see here, I am an dash. The dash give me heat. I hatch out of the egg and become a dash. Bye, children.